Wexford.
Queen is very fast into stride. Start a vote towards the running rail, and also Reina Madre are in prominent positions. Over on the rail in the red and green is Sweet Lady, and then behind these is Lullaby Moon in a purple jacket up on the outside. Mother Earth, purple and white colours, also another length behind. She shows in sixth, and the blue of
Approaching Traps Toaster.
Behind her, Tiger Tanaka's round the outside. Curse Samba, white and blue, precedes that last named couple against the rails. In black and orange is Kinella. She's on the rails. In black and red is Silvestri, wider out. And then comes See the Rose in the dark blue and yellow jacket. And Rugia in yellow and green colours is the back marker. She looks to be at full stretch already as they move down the full straight. And it's Stardevote who leads. In second, King's Harlequin with the noseband. Lullaby Moon's up on the near side of Sweet Lady in third and fourth places, and Reina Madre behind those. Poised on their heels is Mother Earth, and behind this comes Curse Amber against the running rail, then Philomen. Behind Philomen, a very pale jacket of Tiger Tanaka, making progress, See the Rose. Silvestri behind these, then comes Kinella. Closing stages still, Start a Vote. Nothing's got to her yet. Second position, King's Harlequin, Mother Earth in the purple down the centre in full strike. Curse Samba coming next. Philomen getting into it as well. Mother Earth to now Curse Samba in the white and blue, the far side, who's taking it up. And it's Curse Samba who goes on and pulls away to win by about a length or so. Mother Earth has possibly held second position. Candela was flying down the outside. She'll be involved in a photograph for the minor places. But it's Curse Samba, Christian Demero on board number two, who has won here. Mother Earth, the purple jacket five, I think has possibly held second place. Canella, the black and orange, then the dark blue and yellow of See the Rose.
A shock Guineas winner. We return here to Wexford.
That was inside.